There was a cold lady who swallowed some snow. The author writes the words, the illustrator draws the pictures. There was a cold lady who swallowed some snow. I don't know why she swallowed some snow. Perhaps you know. There was a cold lady who swallowed a pipe. She wasn't the type to gulp down a pipe. She swallowed the pipe to warm her 10 toes that tickled and tingled from layers of snow. I don't know why she swallowed some snow. Perhaps you know. There was a coal lady who swallowed some coal. What was her goal when she gobbled the coal? She swallowed the coal to keep her pipes glow. She swallowed the pipe to warm her 10 toes that tickled and tingled from layers of snow. I don't know why she swallowed some snow. Perhaps you know. There was a cold lady who swallowed a hat. Imagine that, a black brimmed hat. She swallowed the hat before she froze. She swallowed the coat to keep her pipes glow. She swallowed the pipe to warm her 10 toes that tickled and tingled from layers of snow. I don't know why she swallowed some snow. Perhaps you know. There was a cold lady who swallowed a stick, a long brown branch. What a pick! She swallowed the stick to push down the snow. She swallowed the hat before she froze. She swallowed the coal to keep her pipes glow. She swallowed the pipe to warm her 10 toes that tickled and tingled from layers of snow. I don't know why she swallowed some snow. Perhaps you know. There was a cold lady who swallowed a scarf, a long striped scarf. She tried not to barf. She swallowed the scarf because it was so cold. She swallowed the stick to push down the snow. She swallowed the hat before she froze. She swallowed the coal to keep her pipes glow. She swallowed the pipe to warm her 10 toes that tickled and tingled from layers of snow. I don't know why she swallowed some snow. Perhaps you know. Now, this cold lady had quite enough. So she thought and came up with the plan. She hiccuped twice, and out popped, a snowman.